Hey Taurus, here's your stars for the week ahead. That's April the 4th. If you have important jobs to do, you will feel happiest with the minimum of company around you. If those who do join you are in a practical and efficient mood, you won't mind accepting their help. If someone wants to gossip the days away, you'd prefer to keep them at arm's length. You continue to be in a private mood over the weekend, and people will recognise this and give you a wide berth.